Here they come. Looks like Brandon had her.